Hello everyone! My name is Marina and welcome to my DIY Tiful Life. Today you're watching a video tutorial on a fall themed room decor idea that is made out of recycled cereal boxes. Enjoy! We're gonna start by cutting out all the pieces we need for our block letters. All you have to do is taking the stencils that you'll find on my block, choose one to go first, and staple it to paperboard so that you can cut one of the two main pieces of that letter. Then taking the piece you just cut a second one. Make any necessary adjustment so that they both look as similar as possible. Once that's done, you gotta cut the pieces that will give that 3D effect to your letters. To do that, you just have to measure how long they have to be using your main pieces and then cut one out for each, let's call these sections of the letter. Mines are 3 centimeters wide in case that information comes in handy for you. To create the boxes which contain the rest of the quote, you gotta make 2 equal rectangles using the same technique. Then, of course, you gotta cut your pieces to create the 3D effect. Once you get all your pieces cut, you just have to glue them all together like so. Be careful while doing this because glue gun can be kind of dangerous and you can end up getting burned. I guess just watching me do it will give you a general idea of what you have to do here. Since our A resembles the shape of a fall leaf, we gotta make this one a little bit different. Cut long strips of your paperboard and glue them like so, giving them the shape that you want and holding them in place so that the glue sets the way you want. To fold the A, I cut long strips of paper and wrapped them around like so, so that when you glue our leaf part, your letter is all finished. For folding the rest of the pieces, I took these images I collected from the internet, cut them out and glue them in a cute way to one of my letter and to my two, let's say, quote boxes. To finish off the quote boxes, you have to glue the quote printable, of course. If you want to give some of your letters a cozy and fallish vibe, all you have to do is take in an old sweater, cut a piece out of it, and wrap it around your letter, as if you were wrapping a present. Cut the remaining knitted fabric so that you won't be left with chunky edges while doing your folding. And that's it. That's all you have to do to create this block letter quote. It may be a little bit time consuming, but it is so easy and so inexpensive that anyone can do it. Give this video a big thumbs up if you are excited for fall. Subscribe if you haven't already, because I can't wait for you to see all my upcoming videos. Thank you so much for everything. Kisses. Bye.